Welcome to my channel, Samyuktha Vinod. Today's video is going to be how to remove your makeup using 3 easy steps. Before that, please click the red subscribe button and the little bell icon next to it so that you'll not miss any of my videos. And follow me on Instagram at Samyuktha Vinod. Hello friends, welcome to my channel. So today's video is going to be how to remove your makeup. It is very important to remove your makeup. So you may be a good makeup junkie, but you wear makeup, so that is not an issue. So if you're not going to remove it properly, then you are going to face the issue. So you can wear how much of makeup you want, but the only thing is that you have to remove it in a right way. So I'm going to show you almost 3 ways in which you can remove the makeup. So I'll show you the affordable and like a DIY option. Like you need not get any product from special makeup cleaning product outside. So you can use your coconut oil or any facial oil or almond oil, any oil which suits you. It's a very affordable option. You can use that to remove your makeup. The second option is going to be your proper cleansing wipes available in the market. The thing which I'm using is Kara. So using that you can remove the makeup, which is very, I'm going to share both like pros and cons of each and every method which is used. And third one is obviously the makeup cleaning product. For example, it may be a micellar water or makeup cleaning creams or gels which can be used. So for that, I'm going to tell you, as I said earlier, I'm going to tell like pros and cons of all the 3 methods in which you can remove your makeup. So it is really essential to remove your makeup, especially before going to bed. You never, whatever, how much ever you have work or whether you don't have time, so that doesn't matter. It matter if you have time or not, you have to remove your makeup before your bed. Otherwise, the main causes of not removing your makeup would be like you'll get breakouts. You may get breakouts and aging. So aging will be very faster than usual. So let's start the process. So here are the 3 methods. First method is using coconut oil. For that you need a coconut oil and a cotton pads, which usually you get it in stores. It looks like this. It's a round cotton pads. If you're not comfortable using this, or if you do not get that, you can use a cotton which is available in medical shops as a bundle. Like it's a 500 grams. It's very affordable. It's just 200 rupees or so. Now you are going to apply. You are going to take coconut oil in your palms and going to massage it all over your face. So this is the first step. As you are seeing, you can do that. The main pros of this is it is affordable and is easily available, and it cleans most of the makeup. And the cons for this is sometimes it can cause breakouts, and it is very messy to use, as you can see, and it is not travel friendly. You can take coconut oil with you, but still it may spill, so, or it may create some mess on the baggages or something. So that is the reason why I have taken it as non travel friendly. Now as you can see, I have massaged it. Now I am taking a cotton and wiping the oil with that. Next, I'm using a buds to clean the makeup. There is kajal on the eyes. As you can see, I'm just using the buds to remove the makeup there. Now the second method is using cleansing wipes. This is easily available in all departmental stores, and you can use, it's very easy to use. One I'm using is Kara makeup cleansing wipes. There are many wipes available, and the main pros of this is it's travel friendly. You can use this for a traveling purpose, and it is a quick process and it is very less messy. As you can see, I have removed some of my makeup with the wipes. Cons for this is, sometimes I've heard that a few people has got breakouts using wipes, but I have not experienced it, but I've heard about that. And it may take a little time to remove the makeup. So as you can see, it's taking a little harder to clean up the face. For stubborn makeups, it is quite difficult when compared to other methods. So you have to work a little harder to clean the makeup. And you can clean the eye makeup too with using the same wipes. It is very, very travel friendly and easy and quick process. The third one here is using micellar water or any makeup cleaning creams or gels. So micellar water is the best option, which in turn clean the makeup and it hydrates your skin. That is, pros are, it doesn't dry your skin, there are less chances of breakouts, and it is a non-messy process. Sometimes you can use it as a travel friendly too. You can take it for travel. I usually carry this for my travel. Some of the cons are, it is quite little pricey than the rest too, but I don't feel it is a very big con. And this is the most commonly used method by me, and it is very easy to use because it hydrates your skin, it doesn't leave your skin dry, and at the same time it is going to clean up the all makeup residues. So as you can see, you can use any cotton pads or cottons from the medical shops. Next, I'm going to use a Q-tip to clean the eye makeup. That is kajal. It is quite hard to remove, so I'm using a Q-tip to remove it completely. As you can see, I've removed it. Now, after that, you have to wash your face with the as usual with your face wash. Then take up a clean towel and wipe it dry. This is the after cleaning process. You can use any of the three methods. Then later on, you can use this process. Now I've taken the Biotics honey water toner. So once the cleaning and washing is done, you have to take toner with the same pad or same cotton pads. Then you can just wipe it clean on your face. So this step ensures that if there is any other residue left in the above cleaning processes, it comes out. In case if you have an oily skin, extremely oily skin, you can use astringent. This is from VLCC, but it is only for oily skin. It dries out your skin. Next is, I'm going to apply moisturizer after toning. So it is very necessary you apply your moisturizer after you remove your makeup, so that your skin is left hydrated. You have to nicely press the moisturizer into your skin. So this is the cleansed, removed, makeup removed skin. Thank you, friends. So here is the video. I hope this video is quite helpful for you, and if it did so, please hit the like button and do not forget to subscribe to my channel and hit the little bell icon next to it so that you will be notified whenever I upload new videos. Thank you for watching.